Hello, Pokedids and Pokedettes, I am Pokedids Red, and welcome to Super Smash Brothers Brawl. We are celebrating Smashmas, and we are only 2 weeks away from Christmas. And, well, this Wednesday, we are doing the next 10 events, 21 to 30, starting with a visit to Onnit, a legendary boys town, even one as timid as I could become a warrior. So, Onnit. I call it Onnit because it just sounds nicer. Not one TT. Onnit just sounds nice. Gotcha. Nice. Everyone got a nice... I think almost everyone got a nice moveset change from Brawl. Especially Sheik, Samus, Zero Suit Samus. In fact, I prefer Zero Suit Samus in Smash 4 to this one. In fact, I prefer almost everything Smash 4 than this one. Wow, look at me hating on Brawl. Gonna two-stop you so hard. Set. Oh god, outside they're shouting. There he is. We got him. We got him. Next up is Monkey Knight. Donkey Kong is under attack. Defeat his opponent. And we're playing as Diddy Kong. Diddy Kong.
Diddy Kong.
Diddy Kong.
Diddy Kong. Diddy Kong. Diddy Kong. Diddy Kong. Diddy Kong. Hopefully, we're playing. So, what day is it today? I think it's the 16th, so I've most likely finished college by now. So that's good, isn't it? That spike kills all! Molten Morphair. Get inside the safety capsule before the foes to survive the lava of Norfair. And we're playing as good old Zero Suit Samus. Well, normal Samus. Simmy Samus. Power Suit Samus. And we're dead! Nice!
Get out! I don't want him!
Fuck! Oh, fuck off. God damn it! God, this is gonna be so annoying. I don't use Samus that well, actually. Whoa, we were in gap animation as well. Shouldn't we have invincibility? The sooner the capsule comes,
I'm already feeling clunky controls from Brawl.
I don't need anything else. Oh my god. God damn it! If I fail this again, then I'll switch. God. Any of this! I just wanted to continue. Moving on to the next one then. Come on! Blue Falcon! Actually, this one easy. Oh, I hate resorting to easy, but let's do it anyway. Get in. In. It didn't even let me in. It was right there and it didn't let me in. It didn't even let me in. Out again. And we're dead again. Moving on. Don't dull too much and the race will end. Right at the blue van. Man, we spent way too long on this episode already. Why is it every time I play this game, I feel so angry afterwards. Why do I play this game? Oh, good idea to jump. It was a good idea to jump. And he won. We have won. Let me get the music sweet. Lucario, push the limit. His power grows. Fight as Lucario and will add lethal damage. Okay. Oh look, it's the 25th event. Done it. Oh nice, we got the spear pillar. I just wanna get this over and done with. Is that bad? I'm gonna try and complete these events. I'll save for one we haven't done for last. Oh, don't give it that. Get out of here. This thing has over Smash 4, in my opinion, is a story mode. Adventure mode is my favorite melee and stuff. I really do like Adventure mode. Let's put Adventure mode, actually. What do you think would be in Smash 4's Adventure mode? I mean, that would be really awesome. I would love for it to be like Melee, just going through themed
worlds
in a sort of story mode-ish design. Fuck, I'm dead. I like that we're doing Famicom Rob. Famicom Rob's my favourite. In fact, it's the Rob I use the most. The colour scheme I use anyway. Come down, you die! We did it! Thank you, Bumper. Bumpers always help. Flowers, flower blossoms in the echoes, unwrap sound waves, and la 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 la, make all the leaves on the tree. Yeah. There we are. Nice. And we got the Hambo stage. That's two stages. Semi-final regulars. We could do Sonic Boom stage. No, let's do Sonic Boom stage in a bit. Let's get this one out of the way then. Semi-final regulars, that's only... That's only four characters. That's good enough for me. Let's do this as... I think we should do this Ganondorf, just to mix it up a bit. Let's do this. Okey-doke. Whoa! Oh, why'd it have to be this day, Brawl? Fuck!
That's giving me wrong moves. Got the knee on me as well.
Alright, who he is instead? Let's go Mario. Let's go Mario. What? How did that kill me? Nice job, Piplup. This is me and you now. Come from. There we are. Okay. Alright, Sonic Boom. Hey guys! Is this some kind of joke? Isn't one Sonic enough? Hey guys! I'm Sonic the Hedgehog! You're too slow! You're too slow! Come on, step it up! You can fly, you can reach the other side of the rainbow. There is no circumstance. Sonic Boom, Sonic Boom, never keeps you running. Save the... You're too slow. Alright, let's do this then. Let's see if we can actually get this one done on easy, because I'm not doing on normal mode whatsoever. I'm just gonna do everything on normal, easy. Oh no! 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 I tripped into that! And people ask why I have problems with Brawl. That is why. Tripping and that fucking man Diddy Kong. I tripped into that. Did he just tech? They didn't even tech that. He should have bounced. It's not even registering half my grabs as well. Oh, now you're registering them. This is way out of order. I'm dead again, yay! 2-on-1. I know I can keep up for- Oh fuck, it's there as well! Oh, I had to hit it. Okay. 20 minutes hit the clock. We've been recording for 20 minutes, and I've just been fucking need. Ah, fuck! This game is too much. Too much. What does this say? What is... This is not fun. This is just a... No, I was in! I was in it. I was inside that. It was right there. It was... Right there. Falcon, fuck yourself. Fucking dumb this game. See you guys later.